We were doing really awesome, and then the pandemic hit.
That put a direct stop to that momentum that we had been building.
We had to shut down.